Jordan's L Plates.
Rock FM.
Here we are.
Right.
Keys to my car. Whoa, whoa. You get them when you respect the car. Okay, do you respect my car?
Yes, I respect your car, Jamie.
Will you listen to the instructions I give you on driving my car?
Yes.
Okay, I will hand over the keys of destiny. Let's hear them shake. There we go. You look the way you're driving. That's my tip number one. Look the way you're driving.
Okay, right. Are we ready?
Yeah, go.
You ready, Hywel?
Take it slow. Take it slow. Okay. Oh, whoa. Two. Whoa. What are you doing to the clutch?
What happened?
What are you doing? Right, don't pump the clutch. All right, you're not putting up an airbed.
I'm not used.
Okay, not too slow. That and turn. You're gonna turn. What are you putting the windscreen wipers on?
Why are the wipers on?
Because you put the wipers on, okay? The indicator is here, okay? Just stop the car. I want you to just stop driving.
I'm getting out now.
Hywel, you're not getting it. No, you're not.
That's enough.
Hywel.
That is a mixture of...
Hywel, do not stand on the upholstery.
Why are you getting out? Learning here. You're not helping.
Those seats are fake leather.
Idiot.
Right, okay. Turn. Right, reverse into this spot here then with the McGann, okay? Okay, see what you can do.
Right, okay.
I'm getting out of the car. As you can see behind me.
Am I gonna hit the McGann, Jamie?
Stop there. Okay, that's kind of a success, but I can't get out now. Look, I can't get out of the car.
Oh, right, wait there, let me turn the engine off.
Well, I'm stuck in the car now.
That
was a really bad, I mean, I had to direct you out of a giant puddle. I had to stop you from hitting a McGann and the church. No, Jordan, you come back here. That's not the way you learn, my friend.
Doing with these two, terrible idea. I'm not gonna break.
I can't get out of the car.
Your music.
Your life.
Rock FM.